So a warm welcome to you all. We will be underway very shortly once all the pleasantries are complete. The teams then, Germany against Italy. I'm Peter Drury and it's a pleasure to be alongside Jim Beglin.
Well, thanks for that, Peter. I'm more than ready to get going here.
Moment for pride and reflection as players and supporters stand for the national anthems. Lineups for the game. So it's down to business here. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
I'll go with all 6'4" of Graziano Pella. His size and strength lends itself to good ball retention, and he's a great foil for the movement of smaller teammates to pick up the layoffs and flick-ons.
OK, interesting. Al-Sharawi. El-Sharawi, Deschilio, Schweinsteiger did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. So what now? Now it's Chan, looks like a good ball through, there's no flag! Mario Götze, it's Götze! Marco Verratti can hoist it clear. El-Sharawi did well to step in there, that was more than necessary. Tries a through ball. Marco Verratti gets it away. El-Sharawi. Barolo. Petreva. Verratti, Pirlo, Chiellini, Deschilio. Pirlo, Deschilio, Pirlo. Forward it goes. Mesut Ozil. Müller, Schweinsteiger, Chan, Müller, Chan. That's a throw. Müller going full steam down the flank. He's gone for a throw-in. Throw at all, really. He's given away possession cheaply. Pirlo. Ball's loose. Who's getting there? Adair. Marco Verratti. Pirlo. Marco Verratti. Petreva. Pirlo. Chiellini. Deschilio. Chiellini. Deschilio. And it's Adair. Al-Sharawi.
Well, it's good possession, but you've got to have something more substantial on the end of it.
Kontrava, Damian, Kontrava, ball's gone out of play, promising move that, good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Germany putting their opponents under a lot of pressure in the early stages. Müller. Now the pass. Well read, he sorted that out. Müller passes it through, and that's not going to reach. DeCilio. Goes long and forward. Eder. The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. It's Ozil, lobs it in gently, he's got it, and he's got time! Marco Verratti. Pirlo. DeCilio. Pirlo. DeCilio. Al-Sharawi. DeCilio. Now it's Al-Sharawi. He's certainly caught him there, it's a free kick. Al-Sharawi. Pirlo. The ball through, Pirlo looking to run onto it. Yeah, he's offering an apology for that, he needed to deliver a better ball. Müller. Mesut Özil. Now it's Götze.
Defence had him exactly where they wanted him there, didn't even give him the space or the room to turn. And I think if they can keep him facing the other way, then his threat becomes a much lesser issue.
No change to the score, 0-0 it remains. Chiellini. Al-Sharawi. Pirlo. Eder. Al-Sharawi, Pirlo. Hit long and direct. Marco Verratti. Damian. Towards the front. Throw in. Now, can he capitalise? He can get that clear. Eder, unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. Goal! Germany!
Unbelievable.
And Germany are in front. Whose goal is that? Big deflection. That's one for the dubious goals panel. Germany take the lead.
Well, that lifts some of the pressure, but they need to maintain their work rate. It's been very good up to now.
Looks to slip it through. Here it comes.
And it's Pella.
So they've got the only goal to give them a 1-0 lead. Spoon forward.
Ozil!
Oh, he did the hard part right, but fluffed the finish.
Oh, such a good ball to get him through. Showed real vision and awareness then in trying to pick him out.
Al-Sharawi. Dechilio. Tarolo. Kontrava. Haider. Another piece of really good defending. Chip through. It'll be a throw-in. Mesut Ozil. Schweinsteiger. Tarolo pumps it forwards. Now it's Pella. Toni Kroos. Pella. With the ball through. The defence can get it clear. Dechilio. Now it's Al-Sharawi. He's made sure that that won't get through. Mesut Ozil. Schweinsteiger. Müller. Chan. It's Götze. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Chiellini. Panucci. Chiellini, Tarolo, Haider, Damian, now it's Haider, fine defending there. Schweinsteiger, Chan, Schweinsteiger, Mesut Ozil, Mesut Ozil. Damian. Marco Verratti. Tarolo. Dechilio. Al-Sharawi. Italy going about it patiently, perhaps too patiently. Now it's Tarolo. Another piece of really good defending. Schweinsteiger. It's a long forward pass. It's Ozil. Mesut Ozil has created one goal already. Toni Kroos. Now it's Götze. Schweinsteiger. Bonucci positions himself well and cuts it out. Damian. Tarolo. Italy can't make any sort of inroad despite all this possession. Kontrava. Throwing. Marco Verratti. Damian. Damian looks to slip it through. Marco Verratti. Chance! It's got through. Pella.
Pella shoots! Spectacular from Pella! Italy are back in business!
Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think it was a fine drive, and I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. I think he's a bit unlucky in that instance.
That has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Yeah, we thought that this one would be close between two strong sides like this, and I think that just goes to prove it.
Schweinsteiger. Towards the front. Duchilio does well to read it and intercepts. Jerome Boateng pumps it upfield. Hoists it high. Damian. Kondrava. Marco Verratti. Duchilio. El Shaarawy. Muller, Jerome Boateng, Chan, and it's Schweinsteiger. Muller, some good play on the left-hand side now to profit from it. Schweinsteiger, aimed forward, out to the flank. Muller, plays it backwards, and they'll try again. Now the pass. Goalkeeper's ball. Marco Verratti. Parolo. Kondrava. Duchilio. El Shaarawy. Adair. Schweinsteiger. Muller. Schweinsteiger. Tries a through ball. Oh, that's neat. It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch. El Shaarawy. Now it's Adair. That always looked inevitable. The defence dealt with that really well. Jerome Boateng. Mesut Ozil. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Look, if he wants that ball to make it, then he has to pass it with a bit more zip. I think he knew as soon as it left his boot, it was going to be cut out. Just lacked a little more power.
Thrust towards the front line. And it's Schweinsteiger. It's Götze! Superb goal! Oh my goodness, that has ripped the rigging.
Well, the technique generates the power in that situation, and once power is assured, any goalkeeper's up against it.
Germany get themselves into the lead.
Pirlo.
Al-Sharawi.
Götze. Damian.
Ball has crossed the line, and it's a throw.
Coaxed out to the wing. Now here's the through ball.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Trevor. It's good, sir.
Now it's Schweinsteiger.
Dinks one in.
He's had a shot!
Mario Götze with a beautifully timed run. Mesut Ozil passes it through. It's Götze. Mario Götze plays it out to the wing. One behind for a goal kick. Damian. Contreva. It's coming on the right now. What's on? Pirlo. The final action of the first half. Germany head into the half-time break with a narrow lead, 2-1. Here we go again then. Müller. Pirlo. Looks like a good ball through. Now it's Pirlo. Immediate danger. Yet another to add to football's endless list of could-haves and should-haves.
By taking that route into a central position, he made it easier for the defence.
Schweinsteiger. Oh, the ball's come loose and the chase is on.
Tries lifting it over. Much on it, and that's the keeper's.
Damian. It's Götze. Al-Sharawi. Adair. Contreva, Pirlo, Contreva, Marco Verratti, Contreva, De Sciglio, Pirlo, Adair.
Jeroen Boateng. Schweinsteiger. Müller.
Into the channel. Chan.
Müller.
Oh, well defended. That had to be done.
De Schillo.
Adair.
Kontrava. And it's Pella. Pella
on a strong run down the right. Good idea, just poorly executed.
Schweinsteiger. Chan.
Götze.
Toni Kroos.
Tries the route one option. Tries to stroke it through. Buffon deals with it effortlessly.
Pirlo. Bonucci. Damian. Kontrava. Bonucci. Damian. Pirlo. Al-Sharawi. De Schillo. Marco Verratti. Bonucci. Damian. Bonucci. Marco Verratti. Kontrava. Al-Sharawi. Toni Kroos. Damian. Marco Verratti. Damian. Pirlo. Adair. Now it's Pella. Mesut Ozil. It's Ozil. It's Müller,
and through to the goalkeeper.
Al-Sharawi. Kontrava. Damian. Götze. Toni Kroos. Mesut Ozil.
Loose ball, and it's another assault on goal, and he's whipped it in low. Oh, taken with style. Two up and threatening to pull clear.
What about that, Jim Beglin?
Müller is the obvious danger man here, and yet he was afforded way too much freedom. I think he was gifted that goal. His reputation should have been warning enough for them.
Germany go two up and into a position of real strength.
Well, I think that two-goal cushion they've just manufactured is a fair reflection of what we've seen up to now. It also adds to the psychological divide between the two teams. It could make a big difference.
And it's Müller. It's a throw-in.
It upfield.
Buffon catches it safely. Al-Sharawi. Germany yet dipped into their subs. Damian. Pirlo. Al-Sharawi. Chan cuts it out. Muller. Schweinsteiger. Mesut Ozil. Treva. Schweinsteiger. Chan. Schweinsteiger. And it's Muller. Driving on, he could shoot here. And out to safety. It's Ozil. Mesut Ozil passes it through. Here it comes. Back out it comes. It's Schweinsteiger! Oh, that is very close.
Yeah, and he knew he had to get his efforts away before it had been closed down, but he could have sacrificed a little power then for a bit more accuracy.
It's come loose. And he's there to hoof it away. Back to base. Keeper's got good distance on that. The accusatory stare there tells the whole story.
Well, he needed to be much more precise, but that was very short on quality into the middle.
Muller. Timely intervention. Danger averted for now. Mats Hummels. Toni Kroos. Now it's Götze. Marco Verratti. Kandreva. Play for a throw. Now it's Pella. Tries a through ball. Pella looking to run onto it. Clears it out of harm's way. Mesut Ozil. Done very well to intervene. Chiellini. Danucci, Damian, Kandreva, Toni Kroos, Schweinsteiger, Chan, Muller, now it's Götze. Parolo, Adair. Kandreva. Now it's Pella. Looks to slip it through. Shade too heavy. Keeper could pick that up. Muller, who has made his impact already. El Shaarawy. Marco Verratti. Damian. Kandreva. The ball through. He's through the middle. Adair! Decent strike, kept it fizzing low.
And he did so well to keep that down. That would have made life very difficult for the keeper.
Mesut Ozil. Just about up to 75 minutes. Schweinsteiger. Now it's Götze. Oh, good interception. Chiellini. Parolo. El Shaarawy. And it's Adair. Adair. El Shaarawy. Now it's Kandreva. Kandreva gets flagged offside. There's going to be a change here. There's a man waiting to come on.
Well, I thought he was onside, but the decision was for the referee's assistant.
Mats Hummels. Toni Kroos. Özil. Müller. Götze.
Mario Götze can't hurt you with his back to goal, and I think if they can keep him facing in that direction, then the only thing he can do really is to just lay the ball off, and he's not really going to cause much trouble if he continues doing that. So I think they're defending him very, very well.
Parolo pops it towards the front. Florenzi, deftly done. Out towards the flank. Duccilio with a delicate ball. That really should have hit the net.
Well, he was right in front of goal, and he probably should have scored, to be fair.
Müller. Florenzi tries a long pass towards the front. Oh, that's clearly not what he wanted to do. Oh, it's Götze. Müller. Now the pass. He's picked him out. Mario Götze.
Florenzi, Duccilio, Marco Verratti, Parolo, Adair, Pella,
looks to slip it through, right through the middle. It's Cancheva!
Look, we've seen it from the fella before, even from that sort of range, he's just really, really capable, and I think he must be catered for it. They have to work on that and get to him sooner.
Schweinsteiger. And it's Adair.
Mats Hummels. Chan. Schweinsteiger.
Mesut Özil.
Götze. Chan. Thrust towards the front line. It's a loose ball. Out towards the flank.
Chiellini. Florenzi. Adair.
Toni Kroos,
Schweinsteiger,
Chan, and it's Müller, now it's Götze,
Duccilio,
Parolo,
Florenzi,
it will be a throw-in.
Toni Kroos. Mesut Özil. Schweinsteiger.
Parolo. Adair. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Jerome Boateng.
Toni Kroos.
Schweinsteiger.
That's surely a foul, free kick. towards Chan. Not much subtlety, he's launched himself there.
Now it's Florenzi. Florenzi
with the ball through. Parolo.
The ball's come loose and the chase is on.
Özil. Toni Kroos.
Forward it goes.
Mesut Özil. Mario Götze. Germany get it back again. Toni Kroos. Chan. Müller. Eder. Schweinsteiger. Toni Kroos.
Tries a through ball.
Mario Götze
goes for goal! And that may well be that. That is that.
Germany come away with the win. A job really well done in all departments. A real sum of the parts team effort. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Look, a win's a win. Sometimes it's not as you'd like, but you have to find a way to produce what you need. And I thought they did that.
Just about out of time, so many thanks to Jim and a very good afternoon to you.